How's it going, everybody? It's Warren, and a ton of you have been asking me about the leaked Avengers Endgame footage that has been going around everywhere online. A lot of you have been asking me why am I not talking about it, especially since I talk about leaks and spoilers quite frequently on my channel. Well, I haven't actually seen the footage, and I don't want to. I've seen about 2 seconds of it because a lot of people have been sending it to me and have been tagging me in posts that have the video in it, and some people have tweeted at me telling me what it's about. So I know a little bit about it, but I haven't seen it yet, and I don't plan on watching it. And for those of you who are wondering what it is and haven't seen it yet and don't want to see it either, I'll explain what it is with no spoilers. So basically what happened is that Marvel sent the film off somewhere to get translated. Obviously, there are many, many different languages all throughout the world, and all these people need it translated so they can understand the movie. Well, an employee for one of the companies that was hired to translate the film secretly video recorded the last 5 minutes of the movie, along with other major scenes of Avengers Endgame. So that's what the leaked footage is that's going around right now, literally the last 5 minutes of the movie and major scenes from the movie. I personally don't want to see this. Thank you to everybody who has sent me the video. I can totally understand why you would think that I would want to see this and talk about it. For me, I don't want Avengers Endgame, the film that I have been waiting for and millions of people have been waiting for a very long time, the movie that is supposed to wrap up the first 11 years of the MCU. I don't want that final moment, that ending of the first 11 years of the MCU, ruined for me by a clip online. I understand everybody takes spoilers a different way. This clip may not even faze people and may even get them more excited to see Avengers Endgame. That's awesome. I'm happy for you, but I would be totally bummed out if I saw it. Yes, I love to talk about leaks, I love to talk about spoilers, but not the ending of a movie that I've been waiting 11 years to see. And to me, there is a difference between, say, actors saying that, oh, the dead heroes are going to come back in Avengers Endgame. Okay, well, yeah, we knew that. It's exciting to hear them say that, but at the same time, Doctor Strange, Spider-Man, Black Panther, the Guardians of the Galaxy, they all have sequels coming up in the future, so we know they're gonna come back somehow. So does it really ruin anything? There was a toy leak last week that had another Infinity Gauntlet in it. And if the toy leak is real, the Avengers will make their own Infinity Gauntlet. But at the same time, okay, we really knew that as well. Because either the Infinity Gauntlet is not damaged and Thanos can use its full power, which means the Avengers are never going to get it from him. So of course they'll have to make their own. Or the gauntlet is damaged and they can't use it, so again, they'd have to make their own. So yes, it was a big toy leak, but did it really ruin anything? No, not really. But it's fun and it's exciting to speculate and theorize and find these leaks and these spoilers. That's what I want my channel to be about, not actually ruining the ending of a movie. So for those of you who wanted me to break down the footage, I'm sorry. And from the 2 seconds that I saw, it looks amazing. But we have less than a week until Avengers Endgame hits theaters, and I don't want anything spoiled for me. I can say from the 2 seconds that I saw and from what people have been telling me, if you've been with my channel for a while, some of the things that we've been speculating about and theorizing about are accurate. So I'm super excited to see Avengers Endgame in less than a week now. So again, thank you to everybody who has sent me this footage. I'm not going to watch it because I don't want anything about Avengers Endgame ruined for me. But for those of you who do want to watch it, just Google it. It's really not that hard to find. And it's all over Twitter and Instagram. So if you don't want to be spoiled by this footage, I suggest staying off of it until Avengers Endgame hits theaters and you can watch it. Again, a lot of you have been asking me why I haven't covered this footage, especially since I talk about leaks and spoilers a lot on my channel. And if it was other footage other than the ending, I might, but I don't want it ruined for me. There's only 6 more days until we can see it in America. In some other countries, there are even less days. So just sit tight, we're in the endgame now. As always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof.